It's another edition of Kingpin's Filthy Suits. We do have a suit this episode. Just a classic 60s cut brown suit. We go in, we can see there's the detail on the wool, subtle pinstriping throughout. When it was brought to me, it was claimed that it was fresh from the cleaners. Let's just see how clean this filthy suit really is. We have the jacket. All right, let's mix this around. Swish. Now, we ready for the filth? Here we go. Oh! Oh! Oh god. That's a dirty, dirty suit. The suit was given to me so-called clean. But I had my doubts. I usually do. Filth out on the first wash and rinse. Here we are, dried and pressed. Nice feel, but cleanliness. Actual quality of the wool after it's been cleaned. Now, another suit. Filth free.